What's going on? It's me, I'm Shul. I'm bringing some more Borderlands Remastered on the PS4. We are doing some more side missions. I just picked up this one from a guy. We got get some drops in there. Don't really know. Just we gotta clean this thing up. I'm going to actually. Fucking that. Take all the money. We also had a mission to collect combat weapon parts for the assault rifle. So I did actually pick those up as well. Then we have Circle of Death, the final round. I did the first round, I think, in a video where I wasn't talking. It was just me leveling up. I did the second round at the end of last video, but I didn't record it just because it's typically the same thing. But we'll go ahead and do this one. It is level 18, so it will be the same level as me. There we go. Shotgun to kill them all. something. What's this here? Oh, it'll be a siren to use that. So don't matter to me. My bad. That gun shoots slow as fuck. Now that we've done all those, let's go to kill Sledge, I guess. Oh, not by jumping that, that's for sure. Improved the driving a lot. Compared to this first game for Borderlands 2. Like, it's so much smoother than the second one.
You gotta score.
time my crosshairs are red, even though like these bullets wouldn't hit them. Shit. I ain't either. Listen.
You'll pay for that!
You get a lot of fucking money for finding those. Making bank. I didn't mean to do that. All the monies. So much to loot.
This'll help.
Oh, I got something for you, bud. Oh, shit, I didn't need a shot three. Oh, fuck.
It's time.
You snuck up on me, you little fucker.
critical hit.
It's worth 1,000. Should head back and sell stuff real quick though. Otherwise I don't have room for whatever that guy drops, so let's go ahead and just, you know, mosey on over real quick. Nice sniper rifles.
A sniper without a sniper comm is just a guy with a gun. Find the comm that's right for you.
No, I'll keep the rocket. So there has to be a way up to that track right there. Because there is a chest. I actually remember that's there. So when I make my way around, I can grab that right there. Very much so a explorer of areas. Borderlands like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Nice to get resupplied.
I thought that was a grenade launcher at first.
Ha ha ha!
Gotta go the long way around.
Nailed it.
Looks like we have reached our 20-minute mark. Let me kill this guy. Why is he not dying? I'm shooting right at his face. There we go. So we've actually hit our 20-minute mark. So I'm actually going to... No, damn it. More. Alright. End it right here, and we'll pick up in the next episode. If you enjoyed, as always, be sure to smash the like button. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.